sharp thunder showers last evening, but now the weather is nice with a bit of nip in the air. So as we start our football coverage of this event alongside Anand Tyagi, I'm Ravi Kant Singh. Welcome to Khelo India Youth Games, Anand.
शुक्रिया रवि. असम और महाराष्ट्र का ये सेमीफाइनल मुकाबला अंडर 21 बॉयज कैटेगरी में गुवाहाटी से लाइव पिक्चर्स आप देख रहे हैं. गुवाहाटी का ये मैदान जो कि मुख्य वेन्यू था 2016 के साउथ एशियन गेम्स का, और सबसे पहले असम की उस टीम पे नजर डालते हैं जो अभी तक अनबीटन रही है. क्लीन शीट का इंतजार उनको अभी भी है. उनकी कप्तानी करेंगे इमैनुअल मालसोमलेन. गोल में उनके नजर आएंगे अविनाश मेश, लेकिन नजर रखनी होगी उनके मेन गोल स्कोरर पे दीपू मिर्धा, जिन्होंने दो गोल कर्नाटका के खिलाफ किए थे. सब्स्टिट्यूट बेंच पे भी काफी विकल्प उनके पास मौजूद हैं, लेकिन देखना होगा कि दर्शन गोहेन जो उनके कोच हैं रवि, वो किस तरीके से अप्रोच करते हैं आज के एक मुकाबले को, क्योंकि महाराष्ट्र जैसा अंग्रेजी में कहते हैं इज अ पोटेंशियल बनाना स्किन फॉर देम.
Well, definitely a potential banana skin, and this is how Maharashtra line up. They finished number two in their group against where Punjab have qualified as the number one team, but their captain Pawan Mali would be hoping that they can get across this one. Sahil Bhalerao and Akshay Pemal are the two men who could be giving Assam some trouble. This is the Maharashtra coach Dheeraj Mishra, hoping that his under 21 wards take them to yet another gold medal clash. That's the man in the middle in charge, Anand Rana, the referee for the match. So we are just seconds away from the kickoff. Football coming to this arena for the first time in this morning. Punjab played Goa in the first semi-final, and this is Maharashtra playing from left to right in the dark blue and red, while Assam in white and green.
Dusra semi-final under 21 boys ka Assam aur Maharashtra ke beech. Pehle semi-final mein Punjab ne Goa ko 3-1 se shikast di, aur usi ke chalte final mein apni jagah sunishchit ki. Lekin kya Assam wahan pe pahunch jayenge? Yaad dila de Assam ki jo under 21 team hai उनपे दारोमदार रहेगा वो करने का जो कि वो पिछले खेलो इंडिया यूथ गेम्स में नहीं कर पाए, यानी कम से कम एक जगह आगे लेके जाएं अपने सफर को, फाइनल में जगह बनाएं और फिर गोल के लिए दावेदारी पेश करें जहां पे पंजाब उनका इंतजार कर रहे हैं. और काफी पंजाबी लड़के हमारी कॉमेंट्री बॉक्स से ज्यादा दूर नहीं बैठे, मीडिया बॉक्स लगभग उन्होंने ही पूरी तरीके से हथिया लिया है.
मल्टी स्पॉट इवेंट्स डेफिनेटली पुशेस games like football. This time a foul against Assam. That's shirt number 18. That's Shubham Chhetri. Would be pretty active in their search for goals. Multi-sport events always attract a lot of attention, especially in the track and field and swimming events where a host of medals are at stake. For all its worth and for all its popularity, football can offer only one gold medal, which makes it slightly off the radar for most teams.
Again, football ke khel mein Assam ne kafi achhi daavedari pesh ki. Under 17 girls mein semi-finals, under 21 girls mein semi-final, aur under 17 boys final mein apni jagah pakki kar chuke hain, jahan pe Mizoram ke khilaf unka muqabla 21 January yani ki kal hoga, जिसका लुत्फ आप उठा सकते हैं स्टार स्पोर्ट्स नेटवर्क पे. महाराष्ट्र का कैसा रहा है अभी तक सफर? तीन मैचेस जो उन्होंने ग्रुप में खेले अपने, उसमें एक जीता एक ड्रॉ किया और एक मैच हारे, चार पॉइंट्स इकट्ठा किए. इस ग्रुप में पंजाब शिखर पे रहे और अब वो फाइनल में है, लेकिन काफी क्लोज ग्रुप रहा वो रवि, क्योंकि दूसरे स्थान पे महाराष्ट्र की टीम थी तो, लेकिन सिर्फ गोल डिफरेंस के दम पे वो दूसरे स्थान तक अपने आप को ला पाए थे, क्योंकि मेघालय ने भी चार अंकों के साथ ग्रुप समाप्त किया था और वो तीसरे स्थान पे रह गए थे क्योंकि उनका गोल डिफरेंस थोड़ा सा इंफीरियर था, यानी शून्य था, और महाराष्ट्र का प्लस वन. ओडिशा ने भी अच्छा खेला लेकिन तीन अंकों के साथ उनका सफर समाप्त हो गया अंडर 21 बॉयज कैटेगरी में. रेफरी की कुछ हिदायत वहां पे खिलाड़ियों को.
महाराष्ट्र की ओर से शर्ट नंबर 12 संकेत सलोखे सबसे ज्यादा गोल कर चुके हैं, जबकि दीपू मिर्धा आसाम के लिए सबसे ज्यादा गोल कर चुके हैं। तो अनंत ये काफी इंटरेस्टिंग रहेगा क्योंकि महाराष्ट्र ने पंजाब को हराया था लेकिन उड़ीसा से हार गए थे। थोड़ा सा उलटफेर वहां उस ग्रुप में काफी रहा और बहुत ही रोचक रहा, कैलकुलेटर्स को काफी इस्तेमाल करना पड़ा। आसाम के ग्रुप में कोई दिक्कत वैसी नहीं, जबकि आसाम और गोवा क्लियर वन और टू थे। इस बार मौका बन सकता है महाराष्ट्र के लिए। अच्छा क्रॉस और खुले में अच्छी सेव गोलकीपर वहां पे अविनाश मेश की।
Yeah, cut open the defense there, Maharashtra, completely. And that's something that the goalkeeper and the defense in particular will have to be just a little bit wary of. As you can see, didn't quite connect it as well as he would have liked to shinned it towards the goalkeeper, but a diving and outstretched save from the keeper for Assam, ensuring that the goal line save was made and the scoreline remains the same. But a corner nonetheless for Maharashtra. Dekhna hoga Ravi ki set pieces se kis tarike se approach karti hai mukabla Maharashtra ki team. Ye open play se utni safalta nahi mili hai unhe is pure tournament mein.
Shot liya tha Satish Hawaldar ne, jo ki shirt number 8 mein khel rahe hain Maharashtra ke liye, lekin phir bhi अच्छा बचाव असम के गोलकीपर अविनाश मेश का, बहुत ही टाइमली डाइव। तो पहले 5 मिनट में महाराष्ट्र ने एक अच्छा अटैक तो जरूर किया है।
एंड द अप्रोच फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र इज आल्सो वेरी क्लियर रवि, कोशिश उनकी जारी है कि वो ज्यादा डायरेक्ट फुटबॉल खेलें और असम की जो बैकलाइन है उनके ठीक पार जाने की कोशिश करें। वहीं असम की कोशिश हमेशा से रही है इस पूरे टूर्नामेंट में कि वो धीरे धीरे बिल्ड करें पीछे से अपना गेम। Let's see if they approach it slightly differently. They will be rattled by the early chance that fell in the way of Maharashtra playing in the rather bright red and blue kit. Headed away, लेकिन क्लियरेंस आता हुआ महाराष्ट्र के डिफेंस से। अच्छा प्रेशर यहाँ पे, जिसे ऑफ द बॉल प्रेशर कहा जाता है फुटबॉल में अक्सर। अभी दैट्स व्हाट वी कैन सी फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र, द स्ट्रेटजी फ्रॉम द कोच धीरज मिश्रा इज वेरी वेरी क्लियर।
जी, और कोशिश यही है महाराष्ट्र के कि थोड़ा सा ओपन आउट करें डिफेंस को, विंग्स का ज्यादा इस्तेमाल करें। इस कारण से हमेशा ये कोशिश कर रही है और अभी फिलहाल ज्यादातर राइट विंग का इस्तेमाल करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। असम का डायरेक्ट अप्रोच, लेकिन इस बार फाउल कर बैठे वहां पे असम के नंबर 8 दीपू मिर्धा, जो कि टॉप स्कोरर है टीम के। डिफेंडर्स को पीछे से थोड़ी सी धक्का मुक्की, लेकिन रेफरी आनंद राणा के नजर से बची नहीं।
There has been the problem for Assam. They haven't been able to get Deepu Mirdha or Rohit Hemrom into the game just yet. A 5-1 win against Karnataka for Assam, and a brace each for Deepu Mirdha and Rohit Hemrom in that game. Let's see if they can get more involved in the opposition half, because they've had a lot of work to do in their own half so far, Assam. Let's not forget, unbeaten in the competition, under 21 boys are Assam, yet to pick up a clean sheet though.
Well, that certainly could be a problem. This time nicely floated free kick into the box, but Maharashtra defense up to the task, getting the ball clear away. Not out of harm's way just yet, but yes, they will get it away now with a free throw. Don't have the height advantage in the box, Anantha, and that could pose a problem for Assam, because the balls in the air would be tackled easily, as we just saw a short while ago by the Maharashtra defense.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. That's something that Assam are clearly struggling with. Referee blows the whistle once again, and that was for the high boot coming in from the Assamese winger on the right hand side. Good decision from the referee Anand Rana today, his assistants Mohammed Latif Ali and Aleem Pasha, and the fourth official, who hopefully won't have a lot of work to do apart from substitutions, is Surajit Das. Fairly measured start to the game, Ravi. That's something that will be playing at the back of the mind of Darshan Gohain in particular. Almost used to seeing them start on a canter. They like scoring, they like taking the attack to the opposition. Lekin aaj thodi si chunauti unke liye alag rahi hai. As we see Maharashtra build again. A missed pass there, looking for their front man.
Well, going out wide again, Maharashtra. This could again be dangerous, but oh, wanted to get to his mate Satish Hawaldar, but straight to goalkeeper, who had absolutely no problem. Avinash Mesh looking pretty confident in the Assam goal.
ये छोटी छोटी गलतियां मिडफील्ड में असम से होती हुई, एक बार फिर से पोजेशन खोया, थोड़ा सा नियंत्रण और चाहिए था वहां, लेकिन रख नहीं पाए. उदय शंकर पोरा लेफ्ट विंग पे ऑपरेट करते हुए असम के लिए. महाराष्ट्र के कोच वहीं पे खड़े हुए टच लाइन के पास हिदायत देते हुए अपने प्लेयर्स को. धीरज मिश्रा चाहेंगे कि जिस तरीके से उनके सफर की शुरुआत हुई पंजाब को, जो कि फाइनल में जगह बना चुके हैं, उनको 2-0 से शिकस्त दी थी वो पंजाब की वो टीम जो ब्रॉन्ज मेडलिस्ट थे 2019 के खेलो इंडिया यूथ गेम्स में, कुछ उसी तरह की परफॉर्मेंस यहां असम के खिलाफ दोहराएं.
Trying to find Uday Shankar Bora on the left wing, but not successful. And now Maharashtra coming back. They still got that just the two men, one in the middle and one at the back. Floated inside the box dangerously, but well negotiated by Avinash Mesh. Been kept like pretty busy in the first 10 minutes or so far. Well, on the other hand, Mohammad Ansari has had pretty much nothing to do.
It's intriguing, the strategy indeed, Ravi, because they've done ever so well on that right-hand side, have Maharashtra. They've troubled the left back of Assam at every opportunity, apart from the one corner that Maharashtra had on the far side, the left side. Most of their attacks coming in from the right, their most potent weapons so far.
Solid defending by Maharashtra. Opportunity created by Dipu Mirza there, but he came down. There you see the clash. Player going down in a heap, and referee Anand Rana very quick to stop play for medical attention. But neither team is looking very settled so far. Possibly the repeated change of venues has taken its toll as well. Because football was played on five different grounds. This is the fifth one where the football action has started only today.
Tight work.
Otherwise, they were playing in the Sonapur complex, Paltan Bazaar, Nehru Stadium, among others.
If the medical attention is provided, the player has to leave the pitch, which is exactly what we see from the number six for Assam, Rohit Hemrom, who did score two against Karnataka. So somebody who will be looked at as a target man in situations like these, where Assam are looking to win free kicks and trying to do something from dead ball situations.
Now this is Uday Shankar Bora standing out with his unique hairdo. Going all the way from the left wing to curl in that left footer free kick. Five green shirts waiting inside the box, but each has more than one blue for company. Wall does its job, so does the Maharashtra defense. Ooh, rather wayward volley there, but Assam have retained possession. Keep up the pressure. Bora still operating on that right wing. Needs to get the ball around to his stronger left foot. So left off for his teammate. Went down a little too late to get the whistle from the referee.
Fair play. जिस तरीके से फुटबॉल का गेम बदलता जा रहा है रवि, देख के अच्छा लगा कि एक तो they played to the whistle, and the second thing that he tried to stay on his feet for as long as possible. It's always good to see in football.
The captain this time curling it. Oh, but foul by Assam. Good free kick by Emmanuel Malsamlian.
एक अलग अप्रोच ट्राई किया यहाँ पे असम ने। उदय शंकर बोरा लेफ्ट फुट से ऑपरेट करते हैं, उन्होंने पिछली बार फ्री किक ली थी, इस बार कप्तान खुद इमैनुअल मालसोम लेन ने अपने दाएं फुट से विप इन करने की कोशिश की पेनल्टी एरिया के पास, और दो लंबे कद के सेंटर बैक्स उनके सामने गए उस सेट पीस के लिए, लेकिन कुछ खास फायदा नहीं हुआ। लेकिन जिस बात को आपने भी उठाया रवि, द फिजिकलिटी ऑफ महाराष्ट्र इज देयर ऑन डिस्प्ले, दे गॉट द हाइट एडवांटेज, मोर देन दैट it just looks like they've come with a better plan than Assam at the moment, though Assam slowly getting into the game, particularly on that far side.
Another free kick. Now this is from a slightly more dangerous angle because the path to the goal will be visible. It is not an indirect, the referee's hand hasn't gone up, so it is a direct free kick, and if he can curl the ball around could be dangerous, but decides to go straight onto the left hand side. Hemram this time, good defending by Maharashtra, get it away clean.
No problem, settle.
That was struck really hard. Dekhiye, acha laga ki unhone अपने हाथ पीछे रखे, अक्सर आजकल मॉडर्न डे फुटबॉल में सेंटर बैक सीधे इस तरह के क्रॉसेस को जब रिसीव करते हैं तो देखिए हाथ पीछे की दिशा में जाते हैं, और तभी उसे चेस्ट करने में सफल रहे। पोजेशन खोती हुई असम की टीम, महाराष्ट्र के पास मौका, अच्छा टैकल मिडफील्ड में, फिर से राइट की तरफ गए, फिर से क्रॉस की उम्मीद, तीन खिलाड़ी अंदर की तरफ जाते हुए गोल के पास, क्रॉस अच्छा, मजबूती भी उसमें, लेकिन शायद एक यार्ड और आगे होते महाराष्ट्र के दो अटैकिंग खिलाड़ी तो गोलकीपर को संकट में डाल सकते थे।
सेकेंड टाइम महाराष्ट्र मैनेज टू रिप दैट पियर्स दैट डिफेंस, बट दिस टाइम डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट द ग्राउंडर टू बी कमिंग अक्रॉस, started off late and couldn't make it, but that was definitely a good one from Maharashtra yet again. So whatever pressure so far in the 15 minutes plus in this game has come from Maharashtra, although two in 15 minutes may not be what would please their coach Dhiraj Mishra.
Now the left back definitely is causing a bit of concern to Assam, and I'm sure Darshan Goyen has taken note of that fact. As it stands, essentially two sides cancelling each other out.
That's the Assam coach Darshan Goyen shouting instructions, has become customary for all football coaches. Once again the right call, right wing, but this time release the pass a bit too early, but Maharashtra will keep possession. Good interception there from Assam, get it away clear, but not for a dangerous tackle there coming from Deepu Mirda. Immediately gets a verbal caution from the referee Anand Rana, went it very late on the challenge.
I see the Assamese left back still feeling his thigh a little bit, the number 12 Jitul Borua. Good opportunity here for Assam, good run in as well, couple of strides forward, a lot more pace and purpose and ambition from Assam, but unfortunately not being able to find a player in the same shirt towards that far post.
Intending that pass for Rohit Hemram, Hemram was just at half a step late, but good move there, good speed by Deepu Mirdha, getting it right across the open goal mouth. Assam have the corner, so they will continue to build up the pressure. Now can they force Ansari into some kind of trouble? Spurs corner for Assam in the game. Oh, this could have been dangerous. Ansari came out and possibly lost the ball in the sun.
Golden opportunity, Ravi. Or is tarah ke mauke agar Assam ki team khoegi to score line unke hit mein to nahi badalne wali kisi bhi shant. लेकिन एक आसान सा टैप इन, महाराष्ट्र का डिफेंस पूरी तरीके से स्विच ऑफ हुआ. लेकिन असम की टीम जिसने अभी तक ग्रुप स्टेजेस में 8 गोल मारे हैं, उस टैली को 9 तक नहीं ले पाए. अ गुड पीस ऑफ स्किल वंस अगेन ऑन द फार साइड. महाराष्ट्र आफ्टर वेव्स ऑफ अटैक इन द फर्स्ट 5 और 10 मिनट्स to just decided that it'll be better for them to just have a more measured approach. Keeper spills it, and Ravi, that really should have been in from Deepu Mirdha, who's been their most potent goal scoring weapon so far.
Possibly Deepu Mirdha was himself surprised. Unhe bhi hairani ho gayi, goalkeeper ne use drop kaise kar diya. Expect kar rahe the ki goalkeeper aasani se lega, but goalkeeper taking it at chest height and then not able to hold on to it. The only reason I could think was the just angle pe goalkeeper Ansari bhage the, shayad ek second ke liye dhoop unki aankh mein padi thi.
Also tends to prefer his right foot, Deepu Mirdha. Shayad ek second ke liye unhe laga ki ek touch aur leke apne daaine foot pe leke aaye, lekin phir laga ki ek second aur lagaya to shayad mauka gawa denge. Offside.
But Deepu Mirdha has been busy keeping the Maharashtra defense on its toes. Zyada position badalte nahi hai, attack hamesha right se hi kar rahe hain. Usse thoda sa kaam aasan ho jata hai Maharashtra ke defenders ke liye unko mark karna. Kyunki jab aap kisi bhi tournament mein 3-4-5 goal kar lein to zahir hai ke defenders aap pe thodi si alag nigrani rakhna shuru karte hain. Bora. ओ, फिर से मिल गई, थोड़ा लकी बोरा वहां पे, अच्छी स्पीड, क्रॉस नहीं दे पाए.
माइंड वेंट फास्टर देन द लेग्स डिड. यू सी द रीप्ले वंस अगेन, कंप्लीटली स्कफ्स दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई थिंक ही वाज लुकिंग फॉर गोल वाज बोरा. मेड हिज माइंड अप. But once again, just showing that he tends to prefer that left foot. Dropped the shoulder and took it on his left. It was almost set up nicely for him. Another foul in the middle of the park. ये छोटे-छोटे foul जो महाराष्ट्र की टीम करती नजर आ रही है उसे चिंतित होंगे धीरज मिश्रा, क्योंकि उसके दो मायने हैं. एक पोजेशन खोती है महाराष्ट्र की टीम, और उसका दूसरा फायदा जो असम को मिलता है वो कि वो ज्यादा प्लेयर्स आगे की तरफ कमिट कर सकते हैं सी सेट पीस अपॉर्चुनिटीज का पूरा फायदा उठाने के लिए. वंस अगेन फ्लोटेड इन टुवर्ड्स द बॉक्स. नो क्लियर कट अपॉर्चुनिटी अपार्ट फ्रॉम द वन दैट फेल इन द पाथ ऑफ दीपू मिर्दा. ग्रेट चांस वंस अगेन. इट्स ऑफसाइड. इट्स ऑफसाइड. सेलिब्रेशंस किकिंग ऑन द बेंच, लेकिन थोड़ा सा निराश होंगे असम के खिलाड़ी.
फ्लैग वेंट अप वेरी अर्ली. देयर सी द free kick taken, and clearly Deepu Mirdha was walking in from an offside position. That is not permitted in football rules. You can't try and be onside and then go for the ball. When the ball was played, he was clearly offside.
Once again, foul on the captain Emmanuel. That's why the referee immediately rushed before the players can get involved. You can see two players trying to bring him down. Eventually one succeeded.
Has shown good skills in the ball, Emmanuel Malsamlian. That's why I need to be extra cautious when he is moving up towards the box dangerously. Maharashtra had Akshay Bhalerao there, keeping a good close eye on him. Maharashtra defending a high line at the top of the box, so not much room for Assam to try and get the ball in. Yet again, this time possession lost, and Assam defenders have to scramble but get a little lucky.
तीन खिलाड़ी क्लोज डाउन कर रहे थे वहां पे, इसलिए कोई खास मौका नहीं था. ऐसी सिचुएशन में कम से कम दो विलिंग रनर्स चाहिए थे राइट और लेफ्ट पे, जो उनके साथ आए नहीं, और असम का काम थोड़ा सा आसान हुआ. लेकिन पहला हाफ आधा खत्म हो चुका है. असम ज्यादा चांसेस क्रिएट करते हुए एक बार फिर से बढ़िया मौका, शॉट भी लिया यहाँ पे, गोलकीपर का बेहतरीन सेव, फिंगर टिप सेव रवि, एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक रन.
Good play there from Assam. Bora coming off with a cross which he had scuffed last time. Good cross and ball put back in by Mitu Mesh, and then taking his time and leaving it slightly weak. A little more power and possibly Ansari would not have been able to reach that one. Corner number two for Assam in the first half. Low, too low. Defense will get it away easily, clearing the lines. Maharashtra defense once again. Ooh, falls well for Tipu. Can't pull the trigger there.
Maharashtra ka har khiladi us set piece mein defend karta hua. Kyunki kahani bayan karta hai pichle 5 minute ke khel ki, kis tarike se dabav banane mein safal hui hai. Aur Assam kuch had tak धीरज मिश्रा अपने खिलाड़ियों को भी दोषी पाएंगे, क्योंकि जो छोटे छोटे फाउल्स उन्होंने मिडफील्ड में किए हैं उसके चलते असम हैव क्रिएटेड बेटर अपॉर्चुनिटीज. इमैनुअल ने कॉर्नर लिया था वो कप्तान, लेकिन थोड़ा सा वो भी निराश होंगे. नियर पोस्ट पे आसान क्लियरेंस बना, लेकिन उसके बाद एक डिफेंसिव मिस्टेक से द होल चांस वॉज क्रिएटेड वंस अगेन. बट असम डेफिनेटली स्लोली बट श्योरली रवि गेटिंग अ होल्ड ऑफ दिस गेम ऑन एक्सपेक्टेड लाइंस.
जी, और मिडिल थर्ड में अब धीरे धीरे उनका डोमिनेशन बढ़ने लगा है, और इसी कारण से बॉल को आगे बढ़ाने में, और इस तरह से जब पोजीशन गंवाएगी महाराष्ट्र. ओ स्टार्ट्स अप आनंद राणा, वेरी क्विक टू गेट देयर. 11 नंबर मितु मेश के खिलाफ ये फाउल, ये बड़ा मुश्किल है इस तरह से फाउल को से बच पाना. महाराष्ट्र के अक्षय पेमाल के खिलाफ ये फाउल, पेमाल ने काफी डेंजरस टैकल, और कोई सरप्राइज नहीं कि येलो कार्ड निकाल दिया आनंद राणा ने.
या हाई बूट right in front of the referee's vision as well, absolutely no doubt about that whatsoever. But guess what, another chance from a dead ball situation for Assam, chance for one of their players to float it in, look for the likes of Deepu Mirdha and Rohit Hemrom. Once again the chance goes a begging. Maharashtra just about staying in this. Aadhe ghante ka khel lagbhag khatm hone ko hai Ravi, lekin महाराष्ट्र ने जिस खूबसूरती से, जिस इंटेंट और पर्पस के साथ शुरुआत की थी इस मुकाबले की, धीरे धीरे असम ने अपनी पकड़ वापस ली है. लादे असम का सफर किस तरीके का रहा है, पहले गोवा के साथ 1-1 का ड्रॉ, कर्नाटका को एक बड़ी स्कोर लाइन 5-1 से हराया, जिसमें दीपू मिर्धा और रोहित हेम्ब्रम ने दो दो गोल मारे थे. सर्टनली मेड द कोच वेरी हैप्पी. Bora once again on the ball. Lovely cross coming in. Good save from the goalkeeper. And luckily for him, Ravi, the parried attempt didn't fall in place of an oncoming Assamese player.
Kafi bhagyashali rahe is bar Maharashtra. Ansari ka achha bachao, lekin attack abhi phir se dahine flank se, lekin defense ko ab dheere dheere mushkilon mein dal rahe hain. Assam का डोमिनेशन और बॉल गेम धीरे धीरे शिफ्ट हो चुका है इस हाफ में, जिस तरह से असम के पास ज्यादा प्रदर्शन नहीं है. एक और फ्लोटर बोरा, भाई तगड़ी बॉली अटेम्प्ट तो की थी, ये बहुत ही बेहतरीन फ्लोटर था जिसमें कि अंसारी ने बचाव किया, और बहुत लकी कि वहां पे किसी ग्रीन शर्ट को नहीं मिली ये बॉल. वरना हेम्ब्रम तो बिल्कुल सामने खड़े थे।
But that's where the danger comes from. Rohit Hemrom and Deepu Mirda, they'll forever be in and around that penalty area looking for a mistake from the defense. And I'll tell you what, Maharashtra's defense is at absolute sixes and sevens at the moment, particularly with the waves of attack from the Assamese winger. Although coach will be a bit disappointed with Bora, he needed to put a cross like this. A little bit more pace on it, not the direction that he would have liked. But Bora missing the ball altogether on the other end, doing the difficult things well but getting the simple things wrong.
This was floated in but swung away from the player. So no damage done. Assam ke liye ek bachao karne par zarur majboor kiya tha goalkeeper Avinash Mesh ko, lekin uske baad se koi khas zyada pressure bana nahi hai. Do teen crosses aayi hain lekin फॉरवर्ड उसके करीब पहुंच नहीं पाए। एक बार फिर से लॉन्ग बॉल, लेकिन इससे पहले कि वहां पे मिंटू मैच पहुंचे, मुश्किल यह है कि दोनों टीम का एक ही विंग चल रहा है, दोनों विंग्स नहीं चल रहे हैं, इस कारण से डिफेंस को फोकस बनाए रखने में ज्यादा मुश्किल हो नहीं रही है। महाराष्ट्र का राइट विंग चल रहा है तो असम का लेफ्ट,
एंड दिस इज वेयर बोरा सो डेंजरस ऑन दैट लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, ready to run with the ball, comfortable with possession of the ball. Another yellow card for another Maharashtra player, this time fouling the winger Uday Shankar Bora, and rightly so.
ये दिखा रहा है कि जो प्रेशर बन रहा है डिफेंस के ऊपर, इस बार मिला शिवराज पाटिल को ये येलो कार्ड, दूसरा येलो कार्ड, और अभी तो हम फर्स्ट हाफ में ही हैं, आधा घंटे का समय भी पूरा नहीं हुआ है। 45 मिनट का हाफ, कंधा घुटना सब इस्तेमाल किया वहां पे शिवराज पाटिल ने, तो जाहिर है कि रेफरी इस बात से बिल्कुल खुश नहीं। बोरा के लिए मौका है,
गेंद के लिए नहीं खिलाड़ी के लिए गए, और इसीलिए रेफरी की बुक में भी गए शिवराज पाटिल। अनदर डिसअपॉइंटिंग सेट पीस फ्रॉम बोरा, finds himself in plenty of space. Cross comes in as well, again far post the intended area, and the return cross from the right hand side doesn't find another Assamese player, but the chances are coming thick and fast for Assam.
Well, there were three green shirts in that box lurking very very dangerously as two players have gone down, possibly a clash of heads. Yes, clash of heads there. So both players coming off not too well after that. But a free kick for Assam.
Flag bearers of the Northeast are Assam gets a bit of an ice pack after the clash of heads. Assam topping their group B. Meghalaya unfortunately not getting past the group stages. So from a northeast standpoint, where Assam are anyway leading in the medal tally ahead of Manipur, the fortunes of the under 21 boys will be something to keep an eye on, particularly given the fact that the under 17 boys have already made it to the final against Mizoram. Boys category doing ever so well. It's almost a little strange though, Ravi, क्योंकि हमने अक्सर देखा है मणिपुर और मिजोरम पावर सेंटर्स रहे हैं भारतीय फुटबॉल में पिछले कुछ वर्षों से। एक बार फिर से डायरेक्ट अप्रोच लेने की कोशिश, और हल्की सी डिफेंसिव मिस्टेक, और एक और मौका क्रिएट होता हुआ यहाँ पे, हेडर की कोशिश, और गोल। इसी का था इंतजार असम को, चांस दर चांस दर चांस आए, और अंत में गोल आया दीपू मिर्दा का।
The right place at the right time, and Deepu Mirdha doesn't miss those. Got an open goal in front. Look at the defensive error from Maharashtra. Assam cashing in, and Deepu Mirdha spot on with that header. Absolutely no pressure on him. The defender, at least half a meter behind, couldn't do anything to stop Deepu Mirdha from taking that header. And Assam are in the lead in the 32nd minute. So Deepu Mirdha and Assam will take great heart with that conversion.
And not the greatest celebration from Deepu Mirza, but I'm sure he has time to work on that as he prepares for what could be a final appearance for Punjab, or against Punjab rather. But only what Assam deserve after what they did in the last 10 or 15 minutes of the game. Deepu Mirza is down, by the way.
Keeper!
Floated in, the keepers missed it, no communication with the defense. और यहीं पे महाराष्ट्र के कोच धीरज मिश्रा थोड़ी सी हिदायत देना चाहेंगे अपने खिलाड़ियों को, क्योंकि डिफेंस में उस तरह की स्थिरता नहीं नजर आ रही है. दीपू मिर्जा अभी भी नीचे.
The referee allowed play to continue because Assam had the possession. But Deepu Mirza seems to be a fair bit of pain. Has been writhing on the ground as he fell. So you see the header once again. Deepu Mirza getting it perfectly. Goalkeeper Ansari covering the near post. Left the far post absolutely open. And Deepu Mirza, surprisingly, was totally unmarked for that cross. Now the goalkeeper has also gone down. So while Mirza has been taken off, Ansari has gone down. He's had some problem in his chest.
वो जो क्रॉस आया रवि, उसको क्लियर करने की कोशिश में हवा में उछले गोलकीपर अंसारी, लेकिन अपने लेफ्ट बैक के साथ उनका जो क्लैश हुआ उसी के चलते थोड़ा सा मैजिक स्प्रे, थोड़ी सी आइस, लेकिन उम्मीद है कि ठीक हो जाएंगे. क्लीन शीट जा चुकी है, लेकिन उम्मीद बाकी है अभी भी महाराष्ट्र के लिए.
नो कम्युनिकेशन देयर फ्रॉम द गोलकीपर. नॉर्मली विद इन दैट एरिया द गोलकीपर इज किंग, एम्परर, रूलर, व्हाटएवर यू कॉल हिम. But when he calls, the defenders got to move away. But the good, best news for Assam, Deepu Mirza ready to charge back, hey, on, join boys, the action. On. One goal to the good and takes the ball away immediately. Ooh, bit casual play there from Maharashtra. You can't allow those, especially with a man who's already got a goal.
Tell you what, it's a magic spray for more reasons than one now, because Deepu Mirza andar aaye aur seedhe hi asar dikhane mein safal rahe. Maharashtra ke defense se itne sawal puche gaye hain. Umeed hai ki Dheeraj Mishra ke paas unke jawab honge, kyunki unke jo char defenders aur goalkeeper hain filhal kafi dabav mein. Waves and waves of Assamese attack. As it stands, Deepu Mirza ka goal filhal fark bana hua dono teamon ke beech.
Yes, ball. Clearing the ball away for Assam is Joon Saikia. Has been having a very good game, and in the middle of the Assam defense, keeping very, very close eye on Satish Hawaldar. He's been prowling the middle, but has now been almost denied the ball more occasion than one, because he's not able to break through.
दिलचस्प होगा देखना किस तरीके से असम बाकी के इस हाफ को अप्रोच करते हैं, खासतौर से इसलिए क्योंकि कर्नाटका के खिलाफ जिस तरह की फ्री फ्लोइंग फुटबॉल असम ने खेली, पांच गोल दागे, उससे ऐसा लगा कि एक गोल से कभी संतुष्ट रही ही नहीं है असम की टीम. हमेशा उनकी कोशिश रहती है कि थोड़ा सा स्कोर लाइन को कुशन दें. दिल्ली के खिलाफ भी 2-1 की जीत थी, और जब से वो गोवा का 1-1 का ड्रॉ हुआ उसके बाद एक पतली हुई रणनीति दर्शन गोहेन द्वारा. यहाँ पे महाराष्ट्र के डिफेंस से क्लियरेंस आता हुआ थ्रो इन मिलेगा असम को, लेकिन कोई खास जल्दी नहीं, नो सेंस ऑफ इमरजेंसी इन ट्राइंग टू टेक दैट थ्रो.
All quite expected, because 37 minutes have gone on the clock. Maybe a minute or minute and a half would be allowed by the referee for stoppages. But apart from that, Assam can certainly be happy with what they have been able to serve out in the.
Shot from distance. In Saksar kehte hain umeed mein zyada aur vishwas mein kam. The execution was not quite there. Body balance going completely the other way. be a bit disappointed with that. Shubham Chhetri with a surname like that in Indian football. Bharatiya football ki baat kare to Chanki yani Naga Hills district jo Assam mein hua karti thi, jo present day Nagaland hai, wahin se aaye the Bharatiya football ke pehle kaptan aur Assam ki shaan. ताली में रन आओ. अक्सर बड़े बड़े नामों की बात करते हैं जो असम से निकल के आए रवि, लेकिन उनका नाम भी always registered in Indian, on the annals of Indian football.
And the Tiao Trophy has just started two days ago in Arunachal Pradesh. All the northeast teams take part in that very very prestigious competition. I think for the northeastern states, it's like their own little Santosh Trophy.
Absolutely. Prestige and legacy attached to it. यहाँ पे महाराष्ट्र के पास जो कॉर्नर आया उसके चलते एक हल्का सा डिफरेंट रूटीन ट्राई किया. पहले शॉट खेला और उसके बाद बॉक्स में घुसने की कोशिश, लेकिन खूबसूरती से रीड किया उस प्रयास को जून सैकिया ने, जो कि लेफ्ट साइडेड सेंटर बैक की भूमिका निभा रहे हैं असम की डिफेंस में. दो सेंटर बैक्स असम के लिए और उसी तरफ ज्यादा दबाव रहा है. क्लियरेंस आया नहीं पहले और इसीलिए असम के कोच काफी नाराज थे.
फाइनली महाराष्ट्र गेट सम प्रेशर अवे फ्रॉम दैट डिफेंस, बट असम वोंट लेट दैट लास्ट फॉर टू लॉन्ग. Once again, Bora on the left, getting involved. Uday Shankar Bora, he's got good speed.
Hold kar, samne hold kar uske.
Can't get away this time.
Just got a little overthinking there, Bora. Once again, as another cross comes in from that right-hand side. ऐसा लगता है पूरा जितने कंफर्टेबल हैं बॉल के साथ, शायद बेहतर होगा थोड़े से विकल्प तलाश. यहाँ पे गोल स्कोरर दीपू मिर्धा, यहाँ पे थोड़ी सी गलती और कंट्रोल नहीं रख पाए मिंटू मेश राइट साइड पे. अब खुद ही आगे जाने की कोशिश और फाउल आकर्षित किया और जीता रेफरी की विजन के ठीक सामने.
टफ टू गेट अवे फ्रॉम दोज वंस एंड it was desperate times indeed for the Maharashtra defense, because Mintu Mish was breaking through, had beaten him on the run, so had no option but to hack. Fortunately for him, no card.
खासतौर से रवि इसलिए क्योंकि जिस पोजीशन में वो फाउल हुआ, एक गोल स्कोरिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी क्रिएट कर सकते थे मिंटू मेश, तो कार्ड ना देख के थोड़ी सी हैरानी अक्सर होती है ऐसी सिचुएशंस में. लेकिन अच्छी खबर असम के हिसाब से ये कि जिस पोजीशन में है दो विकल्प हैं, उमेश बोरा या लेफ्ट बूट से अपने स्विंग करेंगे.
Three men in the wall, so Ansari will be covering the far post. Now can Uday Shankar Bora? No, he leave it. Uday Shankar Bora goes, go for goal. It is in Ansari's hand. Uday Shankar Bora went for goal and got it spot on.
जबरदस्त स्ट्राइक है उदय शंकर बोरा की, प्रयास भी अच्छा, एग्जीक्यूशन भी. गोलकीपर के हाथों की तरफ आई जरूर, लेकिन उन्हें खुद ही पैरी कर दिया उसे नेट के अंदर. लेकिन 10 on 10 for the effort, given the fact that he was always looking for goal. No attempt of a cross there, he went for it Ravi and he executed it to perfection.
Got it so close to the near post. Ansari was covering the far post, expecting the wall to be taking care of that angle, but Bora's curling free kick this time has really put a lot of pressure on Maharashtra. Half time, about 3 minutes plus away. Stoppage time included, but Assam will go into the break very happy because the set pieces have worked for them.
फिर से मजबूती ज्यादा, लेकिन दिशा नहीं दे पाए अपने क्रॉस को. And Assam won't be worried about this at all. That's the goal scorer. Uday Bora has looked ever so lively on that left hand side. Lekin ab score sheet pe bhi apna naam payenge. A goal create karne ki zimmedari un pe zyada rahi hai is puri campaign mein Assam ke liye. Lekin goal karna bhi wo jante hain. Unhone apne coach ko bataya aur nishchit roop se nazar rahengi kuch scouts ki un pe.
If you can execute free kicks like that, obviously, I mean, people would be looking at you because it was not an easy angle to curl the ball in, but he was brave enough to go for it and better still, keep it on target.
एक बार फिर से left back पे दबाव बनाने की कोशिश. चीतुल पोरुआ पे दबाव. Number 12 for Assam. Maharashtra just completely blunted out that left hand side. Every time they get a ball and find themselves in a little bit of space. कोशिश उनकी अक्सर रहती है रवि की वो राइट साइड पे जाए, और शायद इसीलिए यहाँ पे भी थ्रू खेलने की कोशिश, लेकिन शायद लेफ्ट विंगर उस स्क्रिप्ट से नहीं पढ़ रहे हैं इस गेम को जिससे उनके कोच और उनके कप्तान पढ़ना चाहेंगे. मिडफील्ड में फाउल, दिलचस्प पोजिशन में फ्री किक महाराष्ट्र के लिए.
Well, can Maharashtra do Uday Bora? Distance a bit longer, so may not be able to have the power to make.
प्रयास हमेशा से था कि सीधे गोल की तरफ जाएं. गोलकीपर का आउटस्ट्रेच सेव करने का प्रयास जरूर आया, लेकिन सेव नहीं आया. और आसम 1-0 से 2-0 की तरफ बढ़ गए हाफ टाइम की तरफ जाते हुए. लेकिन क्या महाराष्ट्र यहां पर अभी एक गोल वापस ले सकते हैं? दे नीड समथिंग गोइंग इनटू हाफ टाइम टू टेक बैक.
फोर मैन इन द वॉल, टू हाई, वे वे ऑफ टारगेट. द इंटेंट वाज देयर, एग्जीक्यूशन लेफ्ट अ लॉट टू बी डिजायर्ड.
He's looking for the headlines, wasn't he?
2 minutes of added time. So, according to expectations, the referee Anand Rana won't keep the players too long on the field. Been little injuries here and there, a few stoppages. So, 2 minutes would be fair game. And this time again, the ball promoted one on one there. Good turn by Dipu Mirza. Nearly got through. Good recovery. Coming back is the captain, Emmanuel Malsamlian. Suddenly, the acceleration by Assam players is catching the Maharashtra defense flat-footed.
Just took a step too far and lost possession of that ball, but he looks so lively, hasn't he? Uday Shankar Bora. And that's the thing with Assam, Ravi. Unke paas itne kalatmak aur rachnatmak khiladi hain. They have so much creativity in the midfield with the likes of Emmanuel. Uday Bora, who can weave his magic on that left-hand side. And they've got potent goal scorers in Dipu Mirza and Rohit Hemram, who are forever waiting in the box. Achhi positions mein jaane mein safal hote. Ek baar phir se wahi karti hui Assam ki team. Behtar defending is baar Maharashtra dwara. लेकिन क्लियरेंस उतना अच्छा आया नहीं. कीपर का डाइविंग सेव. जितनी मेहनत आज अंसारी ने गोल में की है पहले 45 मिनट में, अक्सर पूरे 90 मिनट में इस तरह के सेव्स नहीं देखने को मिलते. कि दैट्स व्हाई असम आर सच अ फोर्स टू रेकन विद इन दिस अंडर 21 बॉयज कैटेगरी, रनिंग अवे टू द फाइनल एज इट स्टैंड्स.
Remember, they've come into the semi-final unbeaten from the group. One draw and two wins. Drew 1-1 with Goa, defeated Karnataka 5-1, beat Delhi 2-1 as well. So, came in undefeated, and that will be half-time. So, at the interval, Assam will go pretty satisfied for refreshments because Uday Bora executed a perfect free kick and Dipu Mirza had a near perfect header to put Assam 2 up in the semi-final against Maharashtra. That's how things stand at half-time. Assam 2, Maharashtra 0.
The afternoon coverage of Day 11 of Khelo India Youth Games 2020. The Under-21 Boys Semi-Final number 2 is underway, where Assam are looking to join Punjab in the final. 2-0 up, courtesy of goals from Deepu Mirtha and Uday Bora. But Maharashtra with the early chances, as Ravi Kant Singh joined me on commentary.
Thanks, Anant. And this was their first chance in the first 5 minutes. By Maharashtra, they kept taking on from that angle itself, but apart from that one cross, the middle players in the striking zone not able to anticipate correctly. Then Assam started turning the screws on them, and one after another they kept attacking using both flanks to slightly stretch the defense. This was a good opportunity, but muffed by Deepu Mirtha. But then came this ball from the right, and volley, very weak, and parried away by the goalkeeper. But now, Anand, this was the time when Assam started to look dangerous.
And yeah, it all started with Uday Bora being ever so good on that left-hand side. Lekin uske baad ye zabardast header. Mazbooti bhi, disha bhi, aur goal scoring form behtareen bhi. Naam hai Deepu Mirtha, number 8 of Assam, ensuring that the header bound the back of the net and perfectly placed in the corner as well. Uske baad ye prayas kahan se foul akarshit kiya, aur ye free kick jisko aap baar baar dekhna chahenge aur yaad rakhna chahenge.
Busy body on the left wing, doesn't have a right foot, but what a magical left footer there, curled it in near perfect, just a foot away from the near post. Goalkeeper had absolutely nowhere to go. The tonic of that goal has him eagerly waiting for the restart. Uday Shankar Bora on the left hand side has given a lot of problems to the right wing back for Maharashtra. As Assam in green get us underway, facing Maharashtra in blue and red. Assam 2, Maharashtra nothing.
दो अटेम्प्ट लगे किकऑफ करने के लिए दूसरे हाफ में, लेकिन फर्क नहीं पड़ता क्योंकि दो गोल जो फर्क बने हुए दोनों टीमों के बीच फिलहाल, सुनिश्चित करते हुए कि फिलहाल स्कोर लाइन के हिसाब से असम पहुंचेंगे फाइनल में और खेलेंगे पंजाब के खिलाफ, जिन्होंने 3-1 से हराया गोवा की टीम को. याद दिला दे, पंजाब की टीम 2019 के खेलो इंडिया यूथ गेम्स में ब्रॉन्ज मेडलिस्ट थी. तो उनके पास अब मौका है कि कम से कम सिल्वर या फिर गोल्ड अपने नाम करें. और स्वर्ण पदक गोल्ड मेडल की बात हुई है तो पंजाब की टीम भी स्टेडियम में मौजूद है, कीपिंग अ क्लोज आई ऑन प्रोसीडिंग्स ओवर हियर टू सी हु they would prefer to play. Not like it's their hands anyway. There's an early opportunity for Assam,
but they would have been watching Assam cleanly, because Assam is the only undefeated team in the entire Under-21 boys tournament. Punjab lost to Maharashtra, although finished on top of their pool. Maharashtra were beaten by Odisha, so it was pretty topsy-turvy there. Finally, Maharashtra squeaking through on a better goal difference over Meghalaya. Meghalaya and Maharashtra tied on 4 points. So Punjab, and because the venues are fairly well spread around the city of Guwahati, Punjab wouldn't have had many opportunities to watch the local team in action. They would have been concentrating on their own pool. और इसका ये फर्क पड़ जाता है कि सुबह आपने 9 बजे खेला और इसी वेन्यू में आपको फाइनल भी खेलना है, तो आप जायजा ले सकते हैं, आंक सकते हैं कि असम की टीम क्या करना चाह रही है.
बेहद दिलचस्प कहानी रही है अंडर 21 बॉयज की, क्योंकि महाराष्ट्र की टीम ने काफी आसानी से परास्त किया पंजाब की टीम को, जो अब फाइनल में है. और महाराष्ट्र की टीम फिलहाल संघर्ष कर रही है उसी फाइनल में जगह बनाने के लिए. यहाँ पे एक कॉर्नर आएगा असम की टीम के लिए, और जब जब कॉर्नर आता है सेट पीस के जरिए, the Assamese team suddenly looks a lot more dangerous. Third corner of the game for them.
Third corner, and their captain Emmanuel Malsamlian goes in. So expect the ball to be curled in towards goal, where Rohit Hembrom and Dipu Mirdha would be waiting for headers, although they do give away inches in. No, curled away, but too far.
I picked it up on the microphone as well, Ravi. Emmanuel there just asking his teammates, direct try karu. He wanted to go directly for an Olympic goal, as it's called, if it goes directly into the goal from the corner. There was more ambition there than any sense of execution.
But at least that shows that they have the confidence in their abilities. They're thinking about going for it rather than, you know, just pushing it about. Maharashtra once again going to that favored right flank. Not able to get the ball through. Midfielder will take it away. Uday Bora pushing it up. 2-1 inside the box. Maharashtra desperate clearance.
That kamal ki kabiliyat hai Uday Bora ki, ki kis tarike se defense ko wo puri tarike se split kar sakte hain. Yuva khiladi zarur hai, lekin got to appreciate the vision once again. Just not enough legs. The likes of Deepu Mirdha to chase that down in time. There's a player down from Assam. Conditions not too bad either for football. It's around 21, 22 degrees. It'll suit them, and of course the home side know these conditions better than Maharashtra. That's why maybe the home side has done ever so well in all categories of football so far. Khas taur se agar under 17 boys ki baat kare, jahan pe Mizoram ka mukabla Assam ki hi team se hoga kal.
Flirting with danger, and that's goal number 3. Maharashtra defense caught flat-footed yet again. Free throw. Bit of casual defending by Maharashtra, and Deepu Mirdha won't miss those. Just had to tap it in. And Assam now running away with this one. Look at this floater from Shubham Chhetri. No marking, absolutely no marking on Deepu Mirdha. No blue shirts around. What do you say to that, Anand?
This could get embarrassing from for Maharashtra, Ravi. Or agar Dheeraj Mishra ke shabd sunai de sakte, jo ki Maharashtra ke coach hain, to nishchit roop se aapko kahani pata chal jayegi Maharashtra ke defense ki, kyunki itna naraaz the wo set piece se, aur uske baad phir se ek baar defense puri tarike se switch off hua Maharashtra ka. Aur agar aap Deepu Mirdha ko is tarah ka mauka denge, तो स्कोर लाइन 3-0 तो होगी ही. दो गोल कर्नाटक के खिलाफ, दो गोल आज इस सेमीफाइनल में महाराष्ट्र के खिलाफ. शानदार टूर्नामेंट रहा है यहाँ पे, और उतनी अच्छी तरीके से डिफेंड करने में और डिफेंस को लीड करने में सफल हुए जून जून से किया सेंटर बैक असम के. मेड श्योर जो द अर्ली प्रॉब्लम्स दैट असम हैड डीलिंग विद द महाराष्ट्र विंगर ऑन द राइट, they've dealt with that fairly comfortably ever since. Here's the captain for the day for Assam, Emmanuel, who's been busy taking corners from the far side. Ball playing midfielders, comfortable with possession and with the ability to cut open defense like that.
Assam looking much more settled. Around jis tarah se unhone बनाया है, एक बार फिर देखिए वो गोल, कोई मार्किंग नहीं. Deepu Mirdha एक गोल कर चुके हैं और कोई भी डिफेंडर उनके आसपास भी नहीं. सेलिब्रेशन टाइम्स इंडीड फॉर.
फिर से खतरनाक हो सकता है यहाँ पे बोरा. मोहम्मद अंसारी का डाइविंग सेव आता हुआ, और इस मैच में पहली बार नहीं और आखिरी बार भी नहीं होगा, इसमें कोई दो राय नहीं.
Mendes.
There you go. Once again, the threat of Bora. Very, very clear there, Ravi.
Very, very potent on that left wing. Muffed a few, But then when he gets it, he gets it right, and that really creates a lot of problems for the Maharashtra defense. One would expect the Maharashtra defenders to be watching out for Bora now, but he's again allowed to go scot-free and cross that ball without any pressure on him.
Interesting that the goalkeeper not taking that kick, asking his center back to just help out. शायद थोड़ी सी तकलीफ में है. पहले हाफ में चोट जरूर आई थी मोहम्मद अंसारी को जब वो डिफेंड कर रहे थे और लेफ्ट बैक से उनका क्लैश हुआ था. यहाँ पे फ्री किक मिली है महाराष्ट्र को. रेड और ब्लू में महाराष्ट्र की टीम, ग्रीन और व्हाइट में असम की टीम. सीधे कीपर के हाथों में जाएगी, जिन्होंने आसानी से खतरा कलेक्ट किया और अपनी क्लीन शीट अभी तक बरकरार रखी है. अविनाश मेश.
Where you see a bit of a consolation for बाएं घुटने पे कुछ तकलीफ जरूर महसूस कर रहे हैं अंसारी. उस तकलीफ या दर्द को और ज्यादा बढ़ा रहे हैं असम के फॉरवर्ड्स, जो कि लगातार उनके ऊपर प्रेशर बनाए हुए हैं. It was very interesting when Maharashtra took that free kick. There were at least four Assam players who were screaming keeper, 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 which means that they've got their roles very well defined, and when one person calls, everybody is in sync.
That's the communication. और इसी की सबसे ज्यादा जरूरत है महाराष्ट्र को. और पहले गोल के बाद ही उन्हें थोड़ा सा सतर्क हो जाना चाहिए था, क्योंकि खतरा मंडरा रहा था उदय शंकर बोरा का, लेकिन वो हुआ नहीं और असम ने कर दिए एक नहीं दो गोल और. 3-0 की स्कोर लाइन लगभग औपचारिकता सी लगती हुई कि कब असम फाइनल खेलेंगे, लेकिन महाराष्ट्र को कुछ अनोखा करना पड़ेगा और शायद थोड़ी सी प्रेरणा लेनी पड़ेगी अपने पहले 5-10 मिनट के खेल से. हालांकि तब से लेके अब तक ऊर्जा कम हो चुकी है. द एनर्जी इज ड्रामेटिकली रिड्यूस सिंस देन. नेवर से नेवर इन फुटबॉल एज वी हैव कम टू नो. 3-0 डाउन इन इस्तांबुल. लिवरपूल मेड अ कमबैक.
वेल, Liverpool can boast of a huge, huge pedigree. 100 plus years of football at Anfield. Generations of players and supporters. The red and blue rivalry in the city of Liverpool, very well documented in several books as well.
Yeah, just clutching at straws there, aren't we? Just looking for ways in which Maharashtra can find a way back in this, but it's going to be difficult. Asar says isliye kyunki koi clear cut opportunity aise aayi nahi. Goalkeeper punch out karte hue khatra, header behtareen, lekin seedhe phir se Avinash Mesh ke haathon mein jata hua. Good power in it, good direction as well. The option to just play it out from the back, lekin direct jaane ki koshish Avinash Mesh dwara. It's looking good for Assam in both the boys categories, at least under 17 and now this under 21 side doing ever so well. Another foul given against a Maharashtra player, and Assam will breathe easy with that foul going in their direction, in their way.
Looks like the Assam coach Darshan Gohain has had the chat with the left winger Rinkang Daimari, shirt number 15 for Assam. He has now managed to completely bottle up that area on the Maharashtra right, as we see Uday Shankar Bora once again weaving the top of the box very, very dangerously. Leaves it off for his mates, and now from the right hand side weak cross, but always looking dangerous this Assam forward line.
No handball given. Play chalta hua abhi bhi Guwahati mein, lekin zabardast composure ek baar phir se Rinkang Daimari dwara, right sided center back असम के लिए. उतना ही सटीक क्लियरेंस आता हुआ महाराष्ट्र के डिफेंस से. से अच्छा कंपोजर कप्तान इमैनुअल द्वारा. इट्स गुड फॉर सैम. Two of the four lawn bowls gold medals on Saturday evening. Sanzio Pandey and Abhilak Khandik involved. Let's not forget Suman Kumari Pandey and Suranjana Barua, part of the girls under 21 four squad, finished with two goals each. Suddenly Assam coming into their own, Ravi, as we see Maharashtra build an attack on the right hand side. Great opportunity this for Maharashtra. Needs a good cross, doesn't come, and the opportunity is gone a begging.
गुड रन देयर. जगह मिली थी, दो मौके कम से कम मिले शॉट लगाने के, लेकिन जो हिचकिचाहट थी उसका कारण कि कोई प्रेशर नहीं आया गोलकीपर के ऊपर. ये देखिए मौका था यहाँ पे पुश, और ये दो बार मौके मिले और उसके बाद मोर एंड डिसअपॉइंटमेंट रादर इंजरी. फर्स्ट चेंज बीइंग कॉल्ड, नंबर 10 फॉर महाराष्ट्र गोइंग इन, और साहिल भालेराव नंबर 16 अब बाहर आ रहे हैं. तो पहला सब्स्टिट्यूशन इस मैच का, अद्वे माले
अटैकिंग सब्स्टिट्यूशन यहां पे, और कोई इसमें हैरानी भी नहीं धीरज मिश्रा ने क्यों ये बदलाव किया है. Needs goals. He'll be hoping that Advay Arun Male can provide that, or at least some inspiration. This is increasingly looking like a shadow of the Maharashtra side that comfortably got past the challenge of Punjab, who are waiting in the final right now. But that was early days in the group stages. Good piece of skill, drop of the shoulder. Cross utna acha nahi jitna prayas tha usse pehle. Maharashtra ke khiladi bilkul bhi khush nahi.
मन कुछ ऐसा लग रहा है कि आज महाराष्ट्र का दिन ही नहीं है. कुछ भी कोशिश कर रहे हैं सही नहीं बैठ रहा, जबकि दूसरी ओर असम ने जो मौके मिले हैं, जो मौके बनाए हैं, उनका भरपूर फायदा उठाया है. अच्छी चेज, क्लोज डाउन कर दिया वहां पे, क्रॉस लगाने का मौका नहीं. गुड रनिंग फ्रॉम असम, विंग बैक डूइंग वेरी वेल टू जस्ट क्लोज द एंगल्स डाउन. वन आर ऑन द क्लॉक, असम 3 महाराष्ट्र nil. टू गोल्स बाय दीपू मिर्धा एंड वन बाय उदय शंकर बोरा, बट स्टिल बोरा गोल वुड क्वालिफाई एज द बेस्ट सो फार.
न केवल उनका गोल रवि, उनका जिस तरीके से पूरे पहले हाफ में परफॉर्मेंस देखने को मिला, अब एक घंटे का खेल खत्म हो चुका है. अभी भी पिच पे सबसे रचनात्मक खिलाड़ी शंकर बोरा ही. मोस्ट ऑफ द अटैक्स हैव कम फॉर असम फ्रॉम दैट लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, ऑल्दो द फर्स्ट गोल डिड कम फ्रॉम द राइट व्हेन देयर वाज अ क्रॉस फ्लोटेड इन एंड दीपू मिर्धा मेड एब्सोल्युटली नो मिस्टेक. बट बिट ऑफ अ मिस्टेक फ्रॉम द डिफेंस हियर, जस्ट टुक इट अ लिटिल बिट इजी, कुड हैव पुट इट आउट फॉर अ थ्रो इन, बट इट्स गॉन फॉर अ कॉर्नर. महाराष्ट्र को सेट पीस से बेहतर करना होगा. तीसरा कॉर्नर उनका इस मैच का, फिर से शॉट लेने की कोशिश. वापस जाएंगे शायद कॉर्नर लेने वाले खिलाड़ी की दिशा में, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं किया. और फिर से देखिए कौन शामिल उस डिफेंसिव जिम्मेदारी को का निर्वाह करते हुए, और फाउल भी आकर्षित किया उदय शंकर बोरा ने.
बिट ऑफ एन एल्बो देयर फ्रॉम द महाराष्ट्र प्लेयर, द लेफ्ट एंड द स्लैप टू द फेस टू उदय शंकर बोरा. फ्रस्ट्रेशन बॉइलिंग ओवर. डेफिनेटली आनंद राणा हैविंग अ चैट विद द महाराष्ट्र प्लेयर, नॉट टू बी यूजिंग द हैंड सो एक्टिवली.
देयर इज मैलिस इन इट. There was intent to hurt the player. कार्ड तो निश्चित रूप से दिखाया जाएगा रवि, लेकिन फुटबॉल के खेल में इसकी कोई जगह नहीं. और इसी स्टेज में अगर आप खिलाड़ियों को हिदायत दे दें, if you caution them at the right time, don't become habits. This is something that you would never want to see on a football pitch. Absolutely intentional. And unsurprisingly, Ravi, on the best player on the pitch from Assam's point of view. Get him out of the game, but do it through football.
Easy take for the goalkeeper, Abhinash Mesh. Best news is that Uday Bora is back. Uday Bora is back and get eager to get involved in the thick of things. Takes that header ahead of the defender. Does have a few moves that can take the defense apart. Uday Shankar Bora stands out with his unique hairdo as well.
Absolutely. It reminds me of Akram Afif, the current Asian player of the year. Plays for Qatar. Similar hairdo. Got a similar creative style as well. One of the reasons why Qatar was so good in the Asian Cup. Asian champions, of course, and will be hosting the next FIFA World Cup. फिर से बॉक्स की तरफ फ्लोट करने की कोशिश यहां पे महाराष्ट्र की डिफेंस के सामने इतनी चुनौतियां आई हैं आज उसके हिसाब से काफी आसानी से क्लियर किया यहां जल्दी से थ्रो इन लेने का प्रयास थ्रो इन कुछ खास नहीं इसलिए वापस पोजीशन असम के ही पास उदय शंकर बोरा की तरफ गई बॉल बेहतर डिफेंडिंग महाराष्ट्र द्वारा और प्ले चलता हुआ गुड डिसीजन बाय द रेफरी टू प्ले द एडवांटेज टू महाराष्ट्र देयर
ग्रेट इंटरसेप्शन फ्रॉम जून नंबर फोर जून साइकिया स्पोक हिज लेग टू डिसरप्ट दैट गुड स्ट्रिंग ऑफ पासेस दैट महाराष्ट्र वर एबल टू पुट टुगेदर आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम एंड वी सी अ सब्स्टिट्यूट कमिंग अप फॉर असम Number 17, Rohan Chhetri about to come on. Corner. Corner number 4, second in the second half for Assam. Couldn't get much out of that.
That's the thing, Ravi. Maharashtra ko aur karna hoga apne corners or set piece ke mauko se kyunki open play se unhone zyada pareshan kiya nahi hai na Assam ki midfield ko na hi unke wing backs ko. अगर पहले हाफ की पहले 10 मिनट को हटा दे जहां पे जीतुल बोरुआ जो कि असम के लेफ्ट बैक है उनको काफी परेशानी हुई दैट्स द कॉन्फर्मेशन ऑफ द सब्स्टिट्यूशन विल जस्ट ब्रिंग टू यू शॉर्टली एज द नंबर 17 फॉर असम रोहन छेत्री एज रवि राइटली पॉइंटेड आउट जस्ट गेटिंग रेडी टू कम ऑन इंटरेस्टिंग व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ चेंज दैट वुड बी आर दे लुकिंग टू शोर अप दिस स्कोर लाइन या फिर उनकी कोशिश होगी कि इसमें और इजाफा करें तीन से चार की तरफ जाएं नथिंग लाइक स्कोरिंग प्लेंटी ऑफ गोल्स टू Increase the confidence of a side that's looking to win a gold medal. Let's not forget, waiting for them are last edition's bronze medalists, Punjab, in this under 21 category. There goes the fourth official, Surajit Das, the confirmation of that substitution that Ravi was talking about. Number 17, Rohan Chhetri, under aate hue aur bahar jayenge Mintu Mesh, jo ki centre back ki bhumika nibha rahe the.
पहला चेंज असम द्वारा मिंटू मेश को राइट विंग में हमने काफी एक्टिव देखा था और रोहन छेत्री भी राइट में ही खेलने को तैयार सो लुक्स मोर लाइक अ लाइक फॉर लाइक सब्स्टिट्यूट गेट अ स्पीडी man on the right wing as well to take some pressure off Uday Shankar Bora who's been entrusted with initiating most of the attacks for Assam from the left hand side goalkeeper Mesh Abhinash Mesh some kind of a problem on his right thigh ice pack
Just getting some treatment over there. You just look at the body language of the Maharashtra players. They're almost resigned to their fate at the moment. Haven't really been able to create much through the middle. Have a look at the goals once again. Scoreline was disturbed, first of all, by Deepu Mirda with that inch-perfect header.
No marking, and this was a free kick converted by Uday Shankar Bora. Wonderfully executed, and then came this open header to give Deepu Mirda his second and third of the game. And Assam are sitting pretty on a 3-0 lead as the action
go ahead, you can go!
असम ने काफी बढ़िया अटैक किया है ६८ मिनट का खेल हो चुका है लगभग २२ मिनट और बाकी असम डेफिनेटली चाहेंगे कि और गोल करके अपना कॉन्फिडेंस मजबूत करें कर्नाटक के खिलाफ ५-१ की जीत हासिल की थी एक बार फिर से खुले में बोरा ब्लॉक कर लिया गया शॉट
Oh, his eyes lit up, Ravi. His eyes lit up for a brace himself, which is something that Deepu Mirza has already achieved in the game. Brings a corner nonetheless, but Bora knows that should have really found the back of the net. But a good, good block coming in from the Maharashtra defense, and that was needed, which is why he wouldn't mind it. Darshan Gohain, one foot in the final already. Koshish rahegi ki isi atmavishwas ke saath aur isi plan ke saath final ko bhi approach karein. स्कोर लाइन यही रहती है फिर से डायरेक्ट जाने की कोशिश गोलकीपर ने लेट रीड किया और खुशकिस्मत रहे कि बॉल पोस्ट को लगी कि हाथों को लग के
वेरी वेरी वेल टेकन द महाराष्ट्र कैप्टन हैविंग अ फ्यू वर्ड्स विद द रेफरी आनंद राणा कैप्टन पवन माली नॉट हैप्पी अबाउट समथिंग एंड देयर इज एन That's Deepu Mirza down, number 8, but that's a chance certainly. But coming Assam's way, Deepu Mirza pulled up for that foul, but look at the corner. Just escaping Maharashtra, just getting away.
He looks in a lot of discomfort, Deepu Mirza. He's looking to go for the rebound when it hit the post. It was stopped in his tracks by the captain of Maharashtra, I think it was Ravi. Pavan Mali.
Just a little bit of frustration creeping into Maharashtra. Of course, they are right at the top of the medals tally are Maharashtra. The spoils got richer as the two under 17 Coco teams, the wrestlers and the weightlifters added to their collection. Not so much joy in football though, despite getting past the challenge of a team in their group that was much fancied in Meghalaya. नॉर्थ ईस्ट का रिप्रेजेंटेशन देखें तो असम दोनों ही बॉयज कैटेगरीज में फिलहाल ऐसा लगता है कि फाइनल में पहुंचेंगे लेकिन मिजोरम की भी चुनौती रहेगी नॉर्थ ईस्ट के हिसाब से अंडर 17 बॉयज कैटेगरी में
इट्स रियली गुड थिंग फॉर फुटबॉल दैट द फुटबॉल Nurseries are now springing up in the northeast, right from the away from the traditional centers like Kolkata, Kerala, and Goa, and to some extent Punjab. Northeast are certainly scoring with their athleticism and creative play as well. Corner number 5 of the game for Maharashtra. Palmed away by the goalkeeper. Assam get it clear without any problems.
It's good to see Assam as a northeast state coming up as well. Usually the power centers have been Manipur, Mizoram. You see a save from the goalkeeper who looks fine now after a bit of medical attention that was provided to him a little while ago. लेकिन जहाँ मिजोरम और मणिपुर रवि गढ़ रहे हैं फुटबॉल के पिछले एक दशक से वहाँ पे असम का इस तरीके से इमर्ज करना अच्छा संकेत भारतीय फुटबॉल के लिए यहाँ पे बढ़िया मौका वंस अगेन बिफोर एनी असमीज प्लेयर कुड गेट टू इट द कीपर डज एवर सो वेल हु इज हिमसेल्फ स्ट्रगलिंग विद अ बिट ऑफ एन इंजरी मोहम्मद अंसारी Got some strapping on his left knee as well, which is why he's not being able to take goal kicks. The foot that essentially gives him the pivot to release with his right. Looking for Bora once again, the creative outlet for the day. इस तरह का परफॉर्मेंस रहा है बोरा का और निश्चित रूप से पंजाब की टीम अगर ये देख रही है जो कि फाइनल में इनका इंतजार करेंगे कि कोशिश रहेगी कि
उदयशंकर बोरा का जो खतरा है उसको न्यूट्रलाइज कर सके. बढ़िया बॉल यहां पे फिर से. Once again, the defense does ever so well. This is essentially stemming from good communication with the goalkeeper and between the two center backs, Ravi.
Well read by the Assam defense. Corner again taken short. That is corner number 6 for Maharashtra. Left footer unleashed, but no problems whatsoever for Avinash Mesh. Had a fairly steady game, Avinash, in the Assam goal. But that's what the whole story of this Khelo India Youth Games, the movement, is all about. Unearthing new talent. Who would have expected that Gujarat will walk away with the under 21 gold medal in volleyball, defeating Haryana? But that's the kind of turnaround, that's what the entire legacy of these games will turn out to be.
Absolutely, can't disagree. Priyanka Das Gupta, Tripura se, gymnastics under 17 mein. Shivangi Horma, 4 gold medal, local favorite of course, trained in Delhi, and come back to be the queen of Assam once again. Really been the story of Khelo India Youth Games, the third edition of it. A diagonal floated in towards that right hand side, but it hasn't gone right for Maharashtra. The final ball has just been conspicuous by its absence. Pashad, यही एक क्षेत्र है जिसपे महाराष्ट्र थोड़ा सा और काम करना चाहेंगे जब वो अगले एडिशन के लिए वापस आएंगे. When you play in the northeast and against sides from the northeast who are obviously able to last in any sort of conditions a lot longer, just have to prepare yourself with a plan B and C if A does not quite come to fruition.
Just about 15 minutes plus stoppage time remain on the clock. And unfortunately, Maharashtra looking to run out of ideas already. Not much movement. That movement on the right wing was bottled up. But this time, Maharashtra could be dangerous. Go to the right. Oh! Assam survived. The defender's header hitting the post. Maharashtra undone yet. Attack अभी भी जारी. और अब ये क्लियरेंस आखिरकार आया. भाग्यशाली वहां पे रहे असम.
They haven't kept a clean sheet all tournament, have Assam. And maybe there was a glimpse of why that's been the case. Every now and then, just a little bit of a mistake. And even a team like Maharashtra, that seems over and out. Able to capitalize on it, but that header was from Urjay Brahma. Luckily for him, and unluckily for Maharashtra, that hit the crossbar. There you go once again. Emmanuel eventually clearing it, but this is the race boot, in fact. And outside the field of play, just outside, the referee once again just letting that go. A couple of these challenges, we saw one on Udayashankar Bora also a little while ago. Just being let go off. Well done there by the goalkeeper. Came off his line. Khatre ko padha aur apne haathon mein collect kiya.
Ye tha defender ka header. Aur Urjay Brahma ki to ek samay kaleja muh mein aa gaya hoga jab header unhone dekha ki goal mein hi ja raha hai. Ye phir se Urjay Brahma, lekin kaptan madad ke liye maujood the. भाग्य का साथ मिलता हुआ असम को डेफिनेटली. फिर से हेडर डिफेंडर की पीठ में. असम महाराष्ट्र हैंडबॉल फेंक कर रहे हैं वहां पे, लेकिन रेफरी नॉट इंटरेस्टेड एट ऑल.
दिस इज गुड फॉर महाराष्ट्र, नॉट गिविंग अप जस्ट येट. दैट चांस इज सडनली रीइग्नाइटेड देयर अटेम्प्ट टू एटलीस्ट क्लॉ देयर वे बैक. अगर पूरी तरीके से भी तीन तीन की स्कोर लाइन पे नहीं ला पाए, लेकिन कुछ कॉन्सोलेशन चाहिए अगले एडिशन के लिए. The whistle's gone, the keeper collects, no problems whatsoever.
Again, great calling there. The moment the cross was made, keeper was a call. So Maharashtra player had absolutely no chance. Picked up a foul as well, but pushing the defender in the back. Oh, Uday Shankar Bora has got acres of space, pushes the ball up. Assam will keep possession. Floated in. Oh, substitute there, Rohan Chetri making a mess of that one.
He's caught in two minds there, Rohan Chetri. It looks like he could first time cross kar sakte hain. और शायद दूसरे ही क्षण लगा कि एक और टच ले लें तो काम थोड़ा सा आसान हो जाए क्योंकि स्पेस काफी थी उनके पास. फिर से थ्रू बॉल खेलने की कोशिश. महाराष्ट्र का ये अप्रोच बेहतर रहा है. पहले आपने काफी डायरेक्ट फुटबॉल खेली, डायगनल्स मारने की कोशिश की और राइट विंग को रिलीज किया. अब ज्यादा सेंट्रली मूव बनाने की कोशिश पिछले 5-10 मिनटों में महाराष्ट्र द्वारा, और इसीलिए अचानक एक नई ऊर्जा के साथ खेलती हुई उनकी टीम, क्योंकि प्लान काफी हद तक सफल हुआ है. वंस अगेन बोरा इन प्लेंटी ऑफ स्पेस. द कैप्टन इमैनुअल फाइंड्स हिम, थ्रेड्स द बॉल थ्रू. गुड डिफेंडिंग बाय महाराष्ट्र. द प्लेयर्स डाउन बट ही हैज डन हिज जॉब.
मार्किंग हैज बीन द बेस्ट फॉर महाराष्ट्र, व्हिच इज व्हाई forwards from Assam are able to find miles of space when they get the ball on either wing, whether it's Rohan Chetri on the right or Uday Shankar Bora on the left, and also allows the two central strikers Rohit Hembrom and Maharashtra ki ye koshish. Ye to header mara tha Urjay Brahma ne. बाल बाल बच गए असम. क्लीन शीट नहीं रखने का एक जो उनका ट्रेडिशन चल रहा है, उर्जय ब्रह्मा उसे तोड़ना नहीं चाहते थे.
Anyway, we'll do when you're heading towards the final. लेकिन अगर क्लीन शीट के साथ असम की टीम फाइनल में जाती है तो एक अलग ही आत्मविश्वास के साथ वो फाइनल खेलेगी. We talk about taking the boxes. Goals have not been a problem for them, for a side that scored 5 against Karnataka and even drew a gritty game against Goa 1-1. Once again Maharashtra on the attack. काफी सारे असम के खिलाड़ी backtrack करके defend करने का प्रयास करते हुए, यहाँ पे एक थोड़ा सा high arm था उर्जे ब्रह्मा का ही और इसीलिए महाराष्ट्र के खिलाड़ी box के ठीक बाहर गिरे हुए. वही कहते हुए रेफरी से कि जय ब्रह्मा का जो हाई आर्म था उसकी एल्बो उनको लगी. रेफरी डजंट मेक टू मच ऑफ इट. महाराष्ट्र ऑन द अटैक वंस अगेन. क्रॉस फ्लोटेड इन, चांस ऑफ अ हेडर. दे स्टिल गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग. महाराष्ट्र स्टिल अपीलिंग फॉर हैंडबॉल, नॉट गिवन बाय द रेफरी फॉर द डे आनंद राणा.
Once again going to the corner shot. This is the fifth corner of the second half for Maharashtra. Goes for it from 25 yards, but only as far as an Assam player. This could be tricky for Maharashtra. Getting in close, but the defense has gets it clear finally.
Well, they're coming in numbers, aren't they, Maharashtra? Suddenly, it looks like they've got their ambition from the first 5 minutes. Back. Again on the attack. Again, nothing given by the referee. Well done there. The little shoulder barge from Urjay Brahma, enough to thwart the challenge of Maharashtra coming in from that left-hand side. A bit of a wrestling match going on at the moment.
Desperate tackling there from Emmanuel Malsamlian. The Assam captain, again the Maharashtra hands going up, appealing for a handball inside the box. Anand Rana definitely not interested. But suddenly, Anantit, Maharashtra seems to have just woken up in the last 4 or 5 minutes. That would be a relief for Mesh, Abhinash Mesh. Been forced to bring off at least 2 or 3 good collections.
Yeah, referee just telling the goalkeeper थोड़ा सा जल्दी करें, घड़ी पे नजर उनकी बनी हुई, बट दिस मैन विल बी रियली हैप्पी. दर्शन गोहेन साइड्स मेकिंग स्ट्राइड्स टुवर्ड्स दैट फाइनल, ऑल्दो नर्वस मोमेंट्स. इनडीड धीरज मिश्रा will be happier with what he's seen in the last 5 minutes and in the first 5 minutes than anything in between that. Shayad isliye agar jis tarike se match ki shuruaat ki thi Maharashtra ne, high press kiya tha, off the ball pressure barkarar rakha tha Assam ke khiladiyon pe, lekin agar wahi pure half mein karte to shayad kahani kuch aur ho sakti thi. It's almost like the first goal rattled them a little bit and they were left introspecting the defensive mistake there, and Uday Bora capitalized on that introspection, made it 2-0 in no time. Half time pe score line 2-0 ki thi aur uske baad jis khiladi ne pehla goal daga Deepu Mirdha, unhone ek aur header ke hi zariye score line 3-0 kar di, aur that's why you see Assam 3 Maharashtra 0 at the moment. Despite their high flying performances in Khelo India Youth Games overall, it's not quite happened for them in the under 21 boys category. But what can they take back from this game is the big question.
But the swimming events are winding down now. Maharashtra's gold pickings may just about dry out, because we will be left with the boxing and the football plus hockey, none of whom really strong points with Maharashtra. This time one long ranger from 35 yards, way over. No trouble there for the goalkeeper Avinash Mesh. But Maharashtra certainly have impressed. But what is the most impressive story of this whole Khelo India Games 2020 is the new power centers that have emerged, new medal winners that have emerged. Nobody expected Assam to be suddenly setting the pool on fire. Shivangi Sharma, 4 gold medals. Gymnastics, Tripura picking up 4. Gujarat picking up volleyball and 21 boys gold. Wrestling also saw some surprises. This time a foul from behind. It's Assam get ready to make the second change.
एक बार फिर से इरादा सिर्फ और सिर्फ फाउल करने का था, खिलाड़ी को रोकने का था, और वही हुआ. लेकिन फिर से रेफरी द्वारा अभी तक कोई कार्ड नहीं दिखाया गया. नो इंटेंट टू प्ले द बॉल व्हाटसोएवर. भरत बासुमतरी फ्रॉम असम कमिंग ऑन. Just looking to shore up the scoreline now is Darshan Gohain. But absolutely, you spoke about the big battle between Maharashtra and Haryana on the medals tally, Ravi. But states that are not expected to win gold or silver, with all due respect, some of them have emerged breaking the stereotype. And those, the fact that multi-talented kids, chance for Assam, shot taken as well, no handballs appeal. Good to see Assam doing so well in football, in the boys categories in particular.
Well, definitely they made a move, and they will certainly have the bragging rights among the Northeast states. Have never hardly ever started favorites in the Dr. T. R. Memorial Trophy, which is the interstate tournament for Northeastern states. Seven Sisters is therefore fondly referred to. Good defending by Assam, header taken by Jun Saikia, has been one of the pillars of the defense. Gets it clear, and who else but Uday Sankar Bora. Whoa, big shove into the back. Referees, the intensity of the whistle itself, Nick Nord, he is not happy.
Must be the most fouled player on the pitch today. Look at that. I'm pretty sure that's got no place in a football pitch, but This looks like he's done, he's exhausted his yellow cards for the day. It is a bit frustrating from a player's point of view. अगर इस तरह का चैलेंज होता है और खिलाड़ी को कार्ड ना दिखाया जाए रवि, तो एक तरीके से दूसरा मौका है खिलाड़ी के पास. और याद दिला दे, दो येलो कार्ड यानी कि रेड कार्ड. अगर पहला ही नहीं दिखाया गया तो प्लेयर हैज अनदर चांस टू डू समथिंग लाइक दैट अगेन, व्हिच इज समथिंग यू वुडंट वांट टू सी एज अ रेफरी और एज अ व्यूअर,
एस्पेशियली व्हेन द फाउल इज सो ऑब्वियसली डेलिबरेट. द अटेम्प्ट इज टू हर्ट द प्लेयर, नॉट टू प्ले द बॉल. Certainly not the best advertisement for the game. And at the moment, Assam really got things all sewn up. 90 seconds on regulation time. About 3 minutes of injury time, I would expect. So they look like they could be shutting, putting down shutters now. Uday Shankar Bora being taken off. Possibly Darshan Goyal doesn't want him hurt because he's got a big final coming up day after.
Absolutely right. And I think the other thing that you've got to hand to the coach Darshan Goyal is the fact that he's not really appealed to the fourth official despite so many challenges flying in against his players. There's a confirmation of that substitution. Arunav Gogoi on, and that'll be the last you'll see today of certainly the creator in chief and also somebody who got himself on the score sheet there, Shankar Bora. What a performance it was from the number five for Sam today.
Deepu Mirdha definitely got two goals, but going to pick a man of the match today. I think it'll be Uday Shankar Bora without a doubt. Been so active in attack, and that free kick certainly ends him bonus points as well. Assam coming in again, but Maharashtra defense stands firm. Look, 4 minutes of stoppage time to be added.
So much to like about Uday Shankar Bora. You probably just see him going off the pitch on that far side as Maharashtra build an attack. The rules have obviously changed. You don't have to go out towards where the fourth official is standing. You can leave the pitch and on the side closest to you. But Assam are in the lead. Uday Shankar Bora ke paas pura haq tha ki wo apna samay lagate fourth official ki disha se bahar jaate. Lekin aap dekh sakte hain goal post ke theek piche se abhi gaye. Just happy to leave the pitch.
Probably had enough of the pushing and shoving that was going on the pitch. Twice stopped elbows on his head. So he'll be glad to come off with under 5 minutes remaining. Remember, four minutes of added time, so an extra few minutes of rest. Enjoyed the long walk around the pitch on the track. This is number three going on, and break for June Saikia as well. Surprisingly, June Saikia also prefers to go out of the end line.
Oh, it's usually said in football, when there's a set piece opportunity, you don't really change anything in your defense in particular, let alone any of the other who are trying to help out the defense. जाहिर तौर पे दर्शन गोहेन के इरादे कुछ और यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा दबाव झेलना पड़ेगा. सैकिया अभी अभी लाए गए हैं, क्रिकेट को बाहर जाना पड़ा. देखते हैं कि अब इस तरह इसका क्या इंपैक्ट होता है.
सिक्स मेन इन दैट वॉल महाराष्ट्र वो वॉल नॉट रिक्वायर्ड.
Where Maharashtra have to be a little more imaginative. This is a second good opportunity from a great position to release a set piece, release a free kick. Once again, out of ideas there a little bit, Maharashtra. This is what the Indian national team has been consciously working on as well, and I'm sure the age group teams as well. Set pieces. When you play in big competitions in Asia, against countries that are doing ever so well in football in the world. You might not get plenty of opportunities from open plays. Le Ravi, set pieces ke zariye mauke bunana bahut bahut zaruri aur ahem new teams ke liye.
Ji ha, aur seekhna jo badi badi teamein club ya national level pe khelti hain kis tarah se wo apna set piece ka istemal karte hain, definitely a challenge that the youth would or should be accepting. We've seen some good set pieces from Assam, but Maharashtra definitely haven't been really up to speed on that count. Corners be short liye, except two out of the six. Two were floated in, but seven corners for them, five in the second half, and only two were floated in. Everything going short and hardly threatening the goal.
Yeah, plenty to work on from their point of view. दिलचस्प रूप से जब इंडिया नेशनल टीम भी गुवाहाटी में खेलने आई ओमान के खिलाफ में वर्ल्ड कप क्वालिफायर, तो गोल एक सेट पीस के जरिए ही आया था. यहाँ पे एक बार फिर से क्रॉस आता हुआ, द प्लेयर इज डाउन बट नथिंग गिवन बाय द रेफरी हू इज लुकिंग एट हिज वॉच कंटिन्यूअसली. 10 सेकंड्स टू गो.
Assam captain Emmanuel Malsamlena will pick up a yellow card. Didn't really need that. Just one gold medal clash going, and it will be Assam which will be in the gold medal clash with Punjab. Celebration times indeed for Darshan Gohain and his boys.
Two headed goals by Deepu Mirza aur ek goal shayad match ke sabse acche khiladi Uday Shankar Bora dwara sunishchit karta hua 3-0 ki scoreline. Uday Shankar Bora ko aap dekh sakte hain with his fancy hairstyle, but what's not fancy is the fact that Assam have deserved it, they've earned it, they've worked hard towards it, and their tireless striving has led to a final appearance where Punjab will be waiting for them. And not to forget the under 17 boys doing exactly the same from Assam will be facing up against Mizoram, Ravi.
Well, that northeast clash will certainly evoke a lot of interest, but it's Assam versus Punjab in the boys under 21 final. The teams line up for one last bow. There was a fair sprinkling of people here for the afternoon kickoff. Remember, Punjab and Goa kicked off early 9 a.m. Punjab taking that semi-final 3-1, and now Assam have got 3-0 win over Maharashtra. So Assam will go ahead to face Punjab in the under-21 boys football gold medal clash.